Essentially, we had one of our truck labs got shot on the pipeline, shot and killed, back on February 11th, on a, between 12 and 2 on Sunday. So we're just trying to find out who did it and why they did it. And if it's a senseless act, essentially get justice for Beau, and not just for Beau, but there's quite a few animals over here off Hendo that's been missing, shot, and a lot of families here that express their concerns with their animals getting shot and disappearing.
Beau is kind of a special dog. Tell me a little bit about Beau. How old was she?
She was a family dog. She was 11 years old. She was a great family dog. She was my hunting partner. Not just my hunting partner, me, other people's hunting partners. Very talented, very loving dog. She pretty much loved all critters. Her best friend was a cat that she slept with every day. Just sweetest lab you ever meet in your life. Lick you to death.
No type of aggression. I mean, I've never seen one of a lab. But.
Never. You know what? She'd invite you in the yard and sit you down on the couch if you came in the yard.
What about, you've had her from a pup?
Yes, we have.
Okay. What about, something like this, just shooting a dog, the hell of it?
It's devastating and it's senseless. I mean, we're, you know, seeing everything that's going on in our world right now, and I've had a lot of people message me and call me, you know, everybody says it starts somewhere. You know, you got a lot of evil in this world, and you see, obviously, the shootings we've had in our schools and everywhere else. Well, it starts somewhere, and if you go back and look at the backgrounds, this is where it starts at. It starts at shooting an innocent animal, whether it's to hurt the person who owns the animal or just to get your little rush in. Essentially, eventually that rush is going to disappear, and you're going to be on bigger, better things. Whoever did this didn't do it out of anything but pure evilness. And if it's not stopped, it's going to continue. It's going to get the bigger and better things.
Okay. And you've got the reward offered for it.
Yes. Yeah, we have $5,000 reward as it stands right now. Anybody comes forth with any evidence or any information, at least to prosecute whoever did this, gets $5,000 bills in their hands. No questions asked.
All right, Surfer, what is your name?
Cass Coroiescu.
Spell your last name.
Coroiescu.
And your first name?
Cass, C-A-S-S.
Tell me a little bit about what happened here.
Essentially, we had one of our truck labs got shot on the pipeline, shot and killed, back on February 11th, between 12 and 2 on Sunday. So we're just trying to find out who did it and why they did it. And if it's a senseless act, essentially get justice for Beau, and not just for Beau, but there's quite a few animals over here off Hendo that's been missing, shot, and a lot of families here that express their concerns with their animals getting shot and disappearing.
Beau is kind of a special dog. Tell me a little bit about Beau. How old was she?
She was a family dog. She was 11 years old. She was a great family dog. She was my hunting partner. Not just my hunting partner, me, other people's hunting partners. Very talented, very loving dog. She pretty much loved all critters. Her best friend was a cat that she slept with every day. Just sweetest lab you ever meet in your life. Lick you to death.
No type of aggression. I mean, I've never seen one of a lab. But.
Never. You know what? She'd invite you in the yard and sit you down on the couch if you came in the yard.
What about, you've had her from a pup?
Yes, we have.
Okay. What about, something like this, just shooting a dog, the hell of it?
It's devastating and it's senseless. I mean, we're, you know, seeing everything that's going on in our world right now, and I've had a lot of people message me and call me, you know, everybody says it starts somewhere. You know, you got a lot of evil in this world, and you see, obviously, the shootings we've had in our schools and everywhere else. Well, it starts somewhere, and if you go back and look at the backgrounds, this is where it starts at. It starts at shooting an innocent animal. Whether it's to hurt the person who owns the animal or just to get your little rush in. Essentially, eventually that rush is going to disappear and you're going to be on bigger, better things. Whoever did this didn't do it out of anything but pure evilness. And if it's not stopped, it's going to continue and it's going to get the bigger and better things.
Okay. And you've got the reward offered for it.
Yes. Yeah, we have $5,000 reward as it stands right now. Anybody comes forth with any evidence or any information, at least to prosecute whoever did this, gets $5,000 bills in their hands. No questions asked. Okay.